Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a prom makeup tutorial. This is probably what I'm gonna do on prom. My prom is next weekend, and I do have a pretty late prom, so I'm sorry if you already had prom. This is a pretty late video, but I mean, you can always use it next year if you have prom again. I will just get started with the video now. First, I'm going to take this NYX Color Correcting Concealer Palette. I will be taking this like peachy shade right here. Apparently this color is good for correcting dark circles under your eyes, and I have dark circles all the time, so I'm just gonna be taking a little bit on my finger and putting it under my eye where it's the most dark. So I'm done putting that under my eyes, and there's also like a green color if you have like redness around your nose, which I do, but I don't really love putting product around my nose just because I have dry skin and it doesn't really help with my dry skin. But if you want to do that, go ahead, but I actually really recommend this concealer palette. I don't remember how much it costs, but it's definitely around $10 or less. It's really inexpensive, so I recommend that. Next, I will be mixing foundations, and I actually made a products I regret buying video, which involved this Garnier BB cream, and I said I didn't like it, but then someone commented on my video saying to mix it with foundations, and I actually tried doing that and I really liked it, so I think for prom I'm actually gonna end up doing that. I'm just gonna take the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous foundation, and I'm gonna score some of that on the back of my hand. This is really empty. It's kind of dark, so I'm probably gonna use less of this. I'm gonna take this and put it on the back of my hand as well. I'm just gonna dot this on my face. I'm just gonna rub the excess from the back of my hand onto my neck. I actually think I got too much foundation, but whatever, I can blend it out and I'll be fine. I'm gonna take a damp beauty blender and blend out my foundation. So I spent a little extra time blending out my foundation today just because I don't want my face to look streaky or cakey or anything on prom. So now I'm going to do eyes, and then I'll come back to my face makeup. I'm going to take the NARS Smudge Proof Eyeshadow Base, and I'm just going to put that on my lids. I'm just going to blend it. So for my eyeshadow, I'm actually going to be using the Naked 3 palette. I used to not really love the Naked 3 palette, but I've recently grown more on it because I realized it looks a lot better with like my skin tone and my eye color. So for a little tip, I just have this spray bottle with water in it, and I'm just gonna spray my brush so then it will pick up eyeshadow more easily. I'm just gonna be taking Liar, which is this one right here, and I'm gonna be putting it all over my lid. So next I'm gonna take this e.l.f. brush. I don't really know what kind of brush this is, but it was $3 and it works pretty well. I'm gonna take Dark Side, which is this dark color right here, and I'm just gonna put this on my outer corner right here. So this looks really bad right now, but I still need to blend everything out, so bear with me. Now I'm gonna take Nooner, which is this one right here. It's just a matte color. I personally like matte colors for my crease better. I don't know, I just think it looks better. I'm just gonna take this crease brush and put it in my crease. And this will also help blend it out, like the harsh lines. Look at how much more blended out this is now compared to this. I'll do the same thing on this side. Take the same exact brush now. Use this color, which is Stranger. I'm not gonna get that much, but I'm just gonna take this to blend my crease out even more, just to make sure it does a little more on my brow bone. Same thing for this side. Just to clean it up a little more. I'm gonna take Liar again and just reapply it on my lid to make sure it's really gonna be nice and pigmented. Now I'm just gonna curl my lashes, get them ready for mascara. Not like a huge thing at my school to do fake eyelashes, so I'm not really gonna do that. If you wanna do fake eyelashes, then by all means, go for it. I'm taking this, I think this is Revlon. It's the Voluminous Superstar Red Carpet Black. It's a double end thing, and this is a primer. And the other side is a mascara, like that. So I'm just coating my lashes once with the primer, and I look pretty crazy. This will just add length to your eyelashes without having to use fake eyelashes. So while I'm waiting for my eyelash primer to dry, I'm just gonna go in with the Anastasia Dip Brow and do my eyebrows. So now I'm just combing through my brows, and I'm just gonna go over with this e.l.f. brow gel. I'm gonna take this NYX concealer palette again and take the yellowy shade and just clean up my brows with that. And this will actually also help with highlighting my brow bone because I kind of blend it downwards. So now back to mascara. Before I use the mascara on the other side of this, I'm actually going to take the Urban Decay Perversion mascara because, I don't know, I just really love this mascara. I never really use this mascara, but I decided I'll try it out just to see if it's good. And I'm just gonna do another coat on my top lashes. Oh, I got some on my eyelid. Yeah, I don't really mind it. I mean, usually I'd prefer using waterproof mascara just because, I don't know, just in case one, something goes wrong, and two, my mascara flakes. And I'm actually gonna take the Rocket mascara and do my bottom lashes just because I don't want my mascara to flake on the bottom. And this is waterproof, so I know it won't fall off. So that's it for mascara. And okay, so I have no memory of ever getting this eyeliner. It's the Maybelline Masterpiece liquid eyeliner, and I guess I'll just try this out. I'm not gonna do this on camera just because I'm awful at doing eyeliner on camera, so I'm just gonna do this off camera really quick. I'm done doing my eyeliner now, and now I'm gonna go back and do my under eye concealer, and I will be taking the Lancome, yeah, I don't really know what this is called, but it's a Lancome concealer. This is what it looks like, but I'm just gonna put this under my eyes, and this will also help kind of highlight my face. Yeah, I'm just gonna take my beauty blender again and blend it out. I'm just gonna go slightly like under my wing to help clean it up a tiny bit. So I'm done doing my concealer under my eyes. Now I'm just gonna set my concealer with the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. I'm actually gonna take like a small eyeshadow brush, just so it's more like precise, because I don't really need powder anywhere else. I'm gonna take the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Bronzer in Medium. I'm gonna contour my cheekbones. and around my forehead and just on my jawline. Then I'm just gonna take a little bit on my nose. And now I'm just gonna take a powder brush and just really make sure it's blended out. Now for blush, I'm gonna take this L'Oreal True Match blush in Baby Blossom. I'm just gonna take a little on a stippling brush and just kind of put it on my cheeks. So now I'm going to take this e.l.f. highlight palette and I'm just gonna take the lightest shade on my cheekbones just to look a little more glowy. I thought I'd mention that I usually use translucent powder to set my under eyes, but since it's prom and you're probably gonna be taking a lot of pictures, you will be able to see that. Oh, now for lips. I'm not a huge lip person. My lips are really small, so I don't really like to accentuate my lips at all. But for this video, I guess I might as well. I'm gonna use the NYX Long Pencil Lip in Coffee. I'm just gonna line my lips. I'm just gonna kind of fill it in on my lips a little bit. Next, I'm taking the Buxom Big and Healthy Lipstick in Amsterdam. I love this. I got it for my birthday, or maybe it was Christmas, like in 8th grade, and it's by far one of my favorite lip colors. I'm just gonna put this all over my lips. And I think this is supposed to plump your lips a little bit because it kind of tastes, it has that like minty, tingly feeling. Yeah, this is what I'm going to do for prom. And this is pretty much it. So yeah, this is it for my makeup look. I hope you enjoyed this video. I think this look is really good for prom, but honestly, this is good for any other like fancy event, not just prom. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you don't like this video, still give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and I will see you next week. Bye!